War Maiden found what she was looking for. She raised her head to see that one of the horsemen was rushing at full speed towards her. Minutes before her inevitable death, the ground beneath her suddenly collapsed, and the horsemen sped past. It turned out that the War Maiden was saved by a stranger, Dwarf Fulnir.
Hooray! Dad is here!
Hi, my darling.
Mom, I have to show you something that we found at the excavations in Kherson. Judging by the symbols, it is from the Lost Lands. I couldn't open it.
We'll find a cure faster together with Marin. I hope he's at home. Devastation. Marin hasn't been here for a long time. What is this above the fireplace? Is it our joint portrait? You can't really buy anything for one kyol, but local money will come in handy for me. The green glass shattered into very small pieces. I need to look for it somewhere else. Hey, do you know Marin? His hut is right here.
Nobody has lived there for a long time, and it's sad. My cart's wheel broke and the sacks of grain were torn. I've been standing here all day and there was no one to help me.
Oh, well, that doesn't sound irreparable. I'll help you. Everything will be all right. Just tell me one more thing. Where is the Academy of Magicians? Do you know?
I know. The passage to the Academy is through that dolmen over there. But it doesn't work. I don't know why. Oh, you won't leave now, won't you?
Well, of course not. I promise to help you. Well, that's it. You can go.
Thank you. I don't have much to repay your kindness. I'll give you a nice thing. Maybe it will come in handy.
Thank you.
There doesn't seem to be any active work going on here. Maybe they left a note? There may be a useful tool at the top, but I need to repair the scaffolding to get up there. This will require a lot of boards. I remember there used to be a lake here. I hope I can find planks here to repair the scaffolding near the stronghold. Big petrified troll. I wonder what happened here. Thank you.
Good afternoon, ma'am. Vacations, ma'am. Everyone's gone. The Academy is on vacation.
Hello. I'm looking for Marin. Is he here?
Ah, Professor Marin. Of course he is here. Of course he is here. How could he not be? I never know where exactly he is now, though. Professor Marin is elusive.
Maybe some, rough coordinates?
He's somewhere in the building. He's always somewhere in the building. Start with his office. Sounds logical to me. Good luck.
Luxuriously and deserted. There must be a list of classrooms somewhere in the educational institution, right? Hey, is anyone there? Marin? Here's the list of classrooms. Let's see if Marin is in this place. There's no one inside. Maybe Marin left a clue there about his location. I'll look for the key. This warehouse most likely holds the keys to all the classrooms. No one. Hopefully, if I look around the office, I'll figure out where to look for Marin. Marin couldn't have gone far without a wand. He really is somewhere in the academy. But where? Thank you. Marin?
Susan, I had no doubt that you would find me. Is the world in danger again? I haven't heard anything about it yet.
Except for my world. Jim brought back an artifact of the Lost Lands from the excavations. It was cursed and turned Jim into a sand statue.
It's good that you have much more time here to save your son than you have on Earth. I remember a story about a similar curse.
Please tell me that it ended well, that there was a cure and everyone got better.
I don't know. I remember that a tribe of centaurs in the Darkwoods has suffered from such a curse. You can go there and look for them. In the meantime, I'll look under every rock for information that can help Jim.
Thank you. Does a dolmen lead to the Darkwoods? Does it have a rune?
Yes, but we lost our rune long ago. The library should have information on how to create it. It won't be hard compared to other things you've done.
portal fruit should grow on this tree. There's something wrong with it.
Help! We are dying! Why did everyone disappear? Why is no one caring for us?
It's the holidays now. The head of the greenhouse has left. She asked to send someone here, but it seems like none of the students excelled in botany.
Did they leave us to die? Why are you here? Can you help us?
I need a portal fruit, but the tree is in really bad condition.
Help us. Find out how to put our greenhouse in order. We will make the fruit ripen instantly.
The infection spreads through the greenhouse from this plant. I need to take a sample, but it can be poisonous, so I need gloves. I need to get rid of the infected branches before even more plants are affected. There's a microscope in Marin's office. If I look through the microscope at the infected branch, I can find the cause. The library may have more information on how to deal with these pests. Marin has some ingredients from the list in his office. It's not easy to tear out the red-hot petals. It's better to do it with tongs. I have already seen them somewhere.
did it! My brother feels better already. Now I will help you get the portal fruit.
Kiana! Why is she here? Where did this hand take her? Why? Thank you. The river leads through the gate. I hope Kiana is somewhere behind the gate.
Thank you.
Grandma!
Kiana, let her go now.
Calm down. We don't hold her against her will. I summoned her, not abducted her.
What for? She's just a little girl.
We are in despair. Once upon a time, our island rose into the air. Now the magic that sustains life here is drying up, and our people are drying up with it. No one knows why.
Look, he's so sad. He was crying for help so pitifully. Let's help him.
We don't have time for this. Now there are other things to do.
But what about all the stories you told me? About the War Maiden, who goes through a lot of trials to help everyone.
We really need help. My people have lost their power. We cannot leave the island. We are doomed to perish without magic.
Okay, we'll help, but we don't have much time. Tell us quickly what's the matter.
There is a temple at the bottom of the island that has been closed since before I can remember. I'm sure the source of magic is there. We were unable to activate the well at the entrance. I hope you will succeed.
It must be the descent into the temple. I think it will activate if I return the tiles that are missing on the well.
Is it a turtle? Wow!
We examined the well. A few tiles are missing. I think we can activate the entrance to the temple when we find them.
Part of the tiles could remain below in the ruins of the city where our island came off. Alas, we cannot go there. We will die.
How can we get there?
Gabriella can lift you down. This is our turtle, and she flies, if she wants. But she needs to be appeased.
Do we need to pet the turtle?
Feed the turtle. Gabriella likes water lily pollen very much. If she accepts it from your hands, that will mean she trusts you, and will take you down.
I see. Well, let's tame the turtle. This place used to be part of the city until the island rose into the air. I hope we can find the tile we need here. I've already seen Fresco with these statues. They probably move for some reason. I need to know the position of the statues.
Susan, right? Professor Marin left, but he ordered me to help you with everything conceivable and unconceivable that you might need at the Academy.
Thank you. I feel that I'll definitely take advantage of this offer.
Thank you.
There's a tile for the well in the aquarium. How can I get it? So this isn't a temple. It's more like the Crystal Vault. It was the source of magic on the island. But why is the magic running out? Apparently, there's a lake now in place of the island. Maybe I'll find the answers underwater. Hello. Have you ever been to the depths of this lake? Did you see anything unusual there?
No, no. I'm afraid to swim. No depths, no. I don't know what's at the bottom.
You are a beaver. You can be underwater for a very long time. It's so interesting to explore the underwater world.
If you're interested, you should explore it. I'm afraid.
But we're not beavers. We can't.
You are not beavers, but you can. You are just in the right place. I have a recipe for a potion that can be prepared on a local spring. It can help you to stay underwater for a very long time.
How long do you cook it?
Not long. It is easy and simple. If you want the recipe, I'll give it to you. Look at your corals or whatever interests you. Be my guests.
Thank you. Swim when we make the potion, please.
This is dangerous. We don't know what might be waiting in the lake. I will swim.
It's good when no one is there. I can sweep the area if I want to. Or I can wipe the dust if I want to. Good. I don't understand who would pick up the candy.
Don't worry. Wait for me here. I'll be back soon. There was only a large shard of crystal at the bottom. Don't worry, you didn't miss anything interesting.
What crystal?
It was big and blue, and it looks like it's broken.
Just like the one we saw in the temple. Are all crystals the same?
No, it must be the same crystal. Precisely speaking, it's the root, which has the main part broken off. I think there must be information about it in the library of the Academy. It! The crystal broke as the island was lifted into the air. Therefore, the magic in its upper part ran out. We need to lower the island back. I need to find the ritual hall. Do you know where it might be?
Oh no! No one can enter the hall. There is a ritual hall. It is in the very center of the academy. The entrance is hidden behind a mosaic on the floor, but you can't go there.
It's there, but we can't get in, right? What does it mean? Why?
Well, I did not have time to fix the mechanism for opening the shutters, which is located at the entrance of the library. You see, everything is interconnected.
Problems like this don't usually stop me. I really need to get in there. Is it hard to fix?
No, just guests shouldn't... I'll give you a carabiner that will help you to fix everything quickly. Don't tell Professor Marin that you did my job, or I will be fired.
Is this a ritual hall? It looks very ritually.
Probably. The well is in the middle of the hall. How can we open it? We lowered the island, and the pieces of the magic crystal on which the island stood joined together. Does it help?
Yes. I can feel the magic returning to these lands. Thank you.
Why do you need magic? Everyone lives without it on Earth and has no problems.
Child, you were born without magic. If a person is deaf from birth, he does not yearn for the singing of birds. It is as much a part of us as an arm or leg is a part of you.
Oh, then it's good that we managed to return magic to you.
Well, if that's all, then we'll go. I wish good luck to your people.
Another race used to live here. When the island rose into the air, they managed to leave it. This amulet was important to them. Take it as a keepsake, child. May it bring you good luck.
We did what you wanted. Now we will go to Darkwoods for my business.
What business?
For adult secret business. You just need to know everything, don't you? We'll have to carefully examine everything here to understand how to find the centaurs. Creepy cave. Kiana, go wait for me outside. It could be unsafe.
Crying. A girl! Will we free her?
Certainly. Maybe she can help us find our way to the Centaur village. The forest will turn into a swamp further on. If we don't know the way, we shouldn't go there. Thank you.
Centaur girl. Well, stop!
She was obviously scared of us. It's okay. We'll think of another way to find the centaurs.
What was it?
This is a manticore. Because of it, I didn't have time to take the lantern in the cave, which we need. Let's try to put it to sleep with a sleep bomb. Now I have everything I need to make a bomb. I'll go down to pick up the lantern. Stay here and be on your guard. I can search for centaurs with this lantern. I'll start with the path the centaur girl ran away on. Looks like someone attacked someone here. I won't get through here. What's there? Can I help you somehow?
I don't know.
Now what? Let me help you.
Grandma, wait! I will do it myself.
You shouldn't be here. Go away.
What? Why?
This is our land. We will not give it to you.
We have freed you. Why are you so mean?
I'm not mean. Wait, you... Round Ears, you are not the Elegans. Why are you here?
We are not Elegans. We are humans from Earth. I need the Centaur's help with something.
From what? Oh, everyone went to fight. Only the elderly chief remained in the village. Perhaps he can help you. I will take you to him, but I will go with you. We'll go there. The chief lives in that direction.
The chief's house is on fire!
We need to quickly put out the fire before it destroys the entire village.
We did it! The fire is receding.
Poor fellow. He probably suffered from a smoke inhalation. He is unconscious, but alive.
It's Zyruk. We have met.
Is that the centaur from your stories? Wow! How can we bring him to his senses? Should we spray him with cold water?
What for? He'll just get wet. An ammonia flower that grows in the swamps could help.
The swamps are not far away. It shouldn't be a problem. We're going for a flower.
I will stay. I will look after Zyruk.
What happened?
Our settlement was attacked by the Elegans. Everyone who can fight chased after them. Your house caught fire, and this lady put it out. She said that she knew you.
We met when we were fighting the Black Horsemen.
Yes, I remember. It's been a long time. We've both grown old. But I remember you, Susan the War Maiden. What brought you here?
I encountered an unknown sand curse. Marin said that a tribe of centaurs in the Dark Woods also suffered from this curse a long time ago. Was it your tribe?
Yes, but not this one. My native tribe. I was just a colt and managed to escape. I haven't been there since that time, but I'm sure that no one has survived.
So you don't really know what happened to them or how to deal with it, right?
Unfortunately, no. But I can perform an ancestral summoning ritual for you to speak with my tribe. I will need a special arrow for it.
Do you have it?
No, it needs to be made. There is the book with the recipe in the chest, but the key is in the attic, and I'm too weak. You'll have to find it yourself. Did you find the book? Can you make the arrow?
Probably. I need to forge a tip somewhere, and I don't know anything about these lizards.
There is a forge in the village. You can use it. Everything you need is there. I'll give you the key to the coal box.
Rock lizards live nearby in the mountains. They are easy to catch if you surround them with bright light.
Well, there's a lot of work to be done. I hope this helps to get closer to the solution.
Wow, what a beautiful lizard!
Yes, I've never seen lizards like this before.
What is this thing? Why do we need this? Is broken. Now we have to look for a new one, right?
Hmm.
This is the city where I grew up. There is a temple at the top of the pyramid. It was used to keep all important records.
I hope that we'll learn there how to break the curse. There must be something useful here. The world. Almost like a map of my adventures in the Lost Lands.
There must be some kind of mechanism that can illuminate the hall. I was born in this tribe. My old friend, Susan the War Maiden, needs your help.
How do you think I can help the living?
We need to know the story of your tribe's curse.
Our tribe grew, and we began to expand the city. We found many treasures and artifacts in one of the caves.
But it's a good thing, right?
Everyone who touched objects from the cave fell victim to the curse in a few days. Soon, the whole city and its inhabitants became sand ghosts. No one could prevent or cure it.
It seems that we've seen this cave. Have you protected it? Can we remove this spell?
Yes. I'll leave you a hint on how to do it. Do not touch anything, or the curse will fall on you.
Thank you. There must be something inside that will help us break this curse.
Wait up for me. I want to study the history of my people. I'll catch up with you later.
Thank you.
Kiana, stay at the entrance and don't touch anything here. I saw the same skull in the Academy library.
The Myopsis race is incredibly powerful. We have no equal among our contemporaries. However, we strive to develop technologies to leave these lands. Our ambitions lie far beyond this world. However, not all of our kin share this view of the future. There have always been persons in every culture that yearns for world domination. Takawa was such a person. The founder of the Silvermoon Lodge, which members sought to gain as much power as possible and enslave every creature on every land. The Silver Moon grew threateningly under his guidance. Ignoring their power had become too dangerous. A real war with their representatives had to be unleashed. However, we underestimated the strength of our enemy. Takawa's network was flawless. He skillfully used magic and artifacts to manipulate the minds of important political figures. He seemed invincible. He almost won the war. But we played on his greed. We tricked Takawa into the tomb where all the possessions of the Silver Moon were stored and imprisoned him there. All artifacts were cursed, so that his followers would never be able to carry out his legacy.
Susan, what did you find out? And who is this young lady?
This is my granddaughter, Kiana. She went through the portal that I left open at home. Kiana, this is my old friend, Marin.
Nice to meet you. You look like a wizard.
People often tell me this. I think it's all about my gray beard and robe. Susan, you understand what it means that she went through the portal, don't you?
Yes, but we have no time now. We've discovered that the Cyclops race Myopsis placed this curse on the dangerous apostate and all of his possessions.
The centaurs touched the artifacts and became cursed.
Big magic. Powerful. This race was strong, but such a curse requires a lot of strength. Someone helped them.
Someone? Who? Magicians?
A spirit. Judging by the effect of the curse, the spirit of the desert. Let's go to the library. We will find information on how to summon him. He must know everything we need.
I need to follow this clue from the obelisk near the treasure cave.
What is the Oath Seal?
On your neck, the amulet. Worn such my summoners have. Different they were, but your lives are only a moment for me, and the oath is eternal.
Who did you swear to? What oath did you take, Spirit?
To the mighty race of the Cyclops, I swore an oath of service in exchange for a great sacrifice. I imposed an imperishable curse on many places and objects.
A lot of time has passed. The innocent now suffer from this curse. How can we take it off?
The oath of service I shall not break.
I know how to perform the ritual of release from this oath. There is a bearer of the oath seal among us. Will it help to remove the curse?
Time is but sand in the desert for me. You know better if this story is over. The key to the tomb I shall give you. The heart of the curse is the tyrant. Remove his shackles, as my shackles are contained within.
The place the spirit spoke of must be in this cave, not far from the treasure. Find the tomb while I'm preparing the ritual hall.
I need to figure out how to remove this protection. The next puzzle is opened. I have to solve it while the sand is pouring in the hourglass.
Looks like my amulet.
Kiana, give it to me. Now let's quickly get back to the ritual hall. Marin, we did it. We got the shackles.
Great. Throw them in the well.
such a dream. There was a wizard and a sand cobra and a big flying turtle, and me and Grandma lowered the island floating in the air.
Oh, someone heard enough of Grandma's stories for the night.
Guys, where is everyone?